Please remain standing for the invocation to be rendered by Major Al-Shiddiq Al-Qasim, Chaplain Service, Armed Forces of the Philippines.
Let us pray. Heavenly God, we praise and thank you for in your goodness you have gathered us this afternoon to share with one another moments of joy and triumph as we conduct this closing ceremony of 2023 AFP, PNP, PCG, BFP, BJMP, and Bucor Olympics. Gracious God, thank you for all the favors and blessings that you have given to these armed services, especially of providing us with talented members who have contributed both individually and as a team to the success of this activity. Bless, O Lord, all those who, in one way or another, have made our participation a manifestation of our solidarity. As we come now for this awarding and recognition ceremony, we pray that you accompany us in celebrating the victory of our teamwork. May our fellowship, O Lord, continue to deepen all the more the bond that binds us together. Make us truthful to our commitment to remain united in supporting our leaders in their desire to have a strong and dependable men and women whose way of life is marked with honor, service, and patriotism. All this we pray in your most holy name. Amen.
Everyone may now be seated. At this point, may we request Commissioner Olivia Bongco, ma'am, to be assisted by General Romeo S. Browner Jr., Philippine Army, for the awarding of trophies to the winners and presentation of plaques of appreciation to our partner law enforcement agencies.
And now we will now proceed to the presentation of trophies to all the winners. First, we have the RNS category. For our second runner-up, goes to Philippine National Police.
Our first runner-up goes to the Philippine Army.
And for this year, RNS champion, none other than, goes to the Philippine Air Force.
Congratulations to all the winners of the RNS Olympic 2023.
Next will be the badminton sport.
For the badminton sport, second runner-up goes to the Philippine Army.
And still for the badminton, our first runner-up goes to the Philippine National Police.
Bye-bye. And the champion goes to the Philippine Air Force.
Next sport will be the basketball. Men's category. For men's category basketball for year 2023, our second runner-up goes to the Philippine Coast Guard. And for this year basketball men's category champion, none other than goes to the Philippine Army.
Category of the Basketball Sports Olympic 2023. Our second runner-up goes to the Philippine Air Force.
And still for women's basketball category, our first runner-up goes to the Philippine Navy!
And the champion goes to no other than the Philippine Army!
And now we will now proceed for the basketball officers category. Our second runner-up goes to Philippine Air Force!
And the first runner-up is the Philippine Army!
And for this year's champion in basketball officers category goes to the Philippine Navy!
Winners. Our second runner-up goes to the Philippine National Police.
And for our first runner-up in boxing, goes to Philippine Army!
And the champion goes to the Philippine Navy!
And now we will now proceed to the cheer dance competition winners. For our second runner-up for the cheer dance competition goes to Philippine Air Force!
Runner-up goes to the Philippine Coast Guard.
And for the champion for this year's cheer dance competition goes to the Philippine National Police! Up next will be the chess. And for our second runner-up for chess goes to the Philippine National Police!
And the first runner-up goes to the Philippine Army!
And for this year's chess champion, goes to the Philippine Air Force!
We will now proceed with the cycling competition winners. The second runner-up goes to the Philippine Navy!
And still for the cycling competition, our first runner-up goes to the Philippine Air Force!
And the champion goes to the Philippine Army!
Now we will now proceed to the Dragon Boat Competition winners. Our second runner-up goes to the Philippine Air Force!
Our first runner-up is
for this year's champion in Dragon Boat competition goes to the Philippine Navy! Up next, we will proceed to the football competition. Our second runner-up goes to Philippine Coast Guard.
Second, first runner-up is the Philippine Air Force.
And for this year's champion in football competition goes to Philippine Army!
And for the goals competition, our second runner-up goes to the Philippine Navy!
And for our first runner-up goes to the Philippine Air Force!
The champion goes to the Philippine Army!
And now we will now proceed to judo competition. Our second runner-up for judo competition goes to Philippine Army!
Second runner-up goes to the Philippine National Police!
And for this year's champion in judo competition goes to the Philippine Coast Guard! Your first runner-up in Karate-Do goes to the Philippine Air Force!
And the champion goes to the Philippine National Police!
We will now proceed to Hop Marathon Competition. For this year's second runner-up, Rouse 2! Philippine Navy!
First runner-up is from the Philippine Air Force!
And for this year's champion for the Hot Marathon Competition, go to Philippine Army!
The relay competition. Our second runner-up goes to the Philippine Navy.
And for our first runner-up goes to the Philippine Air Force.
Champion goes to the Philippine Army!
And now we will now proceed to the softball competition. Our second runner-up goes to the Philippine Coast Guard.
First runner-up goes to the Philippine Army.
And for this year's champion in softball competition, goes to the Philippine Air Force!
Thank you very much. We now have the swimming competition. Our second runner-up goes to the Philippine Navy.
Our first runner-up goes to Philippine Army!
And the champion goes to the Philippine Air Force!
And now we will now proceed to Sepak Takraw. Our second runner-up goes to Philippine Air Force.
First first runner-up goes to the Philippine Navy.
And for the champion goes to Philippine Army.
We now have the shooting competition. Second runner-up. Our second runner-up goes to the Philippine National Police.
Our first runner-up in shooting competition goes to the Philippine Air Force.
Is no other than the Philippine Army!
And still for the shooting competition, we have a special award winner from the Arms Corps. The RIA unit goes to Bureau of Fire Protection! Once again, a special award winner of the RIA unit for the Bureau of Fire Protection. Courtesy of the Arms Corps. And now we will now proceed to the table tennis. Our second runner-up goes to the Philippine Air Force.
First runner-up goes to the Philippine National Police.
And for this year's champion for the table tennis goes to the Philippine Navy.
Now proceed with the Taekwondo competition. Our second runner-up is the Philippine Navy.
And for our first runner-up goes to Philippine Air Force. Up next is the lawn tennis competition. Our second runner-up, we have a tie from the Philippine Navy and Philippine Air Force. Two second runner-up winners for the lawn tennis, Philippine Navy and Philippine Air Force.
And the first runner-up goes to the Philippine Army.
And for the champion goes to the Philippine National Police.
We now have the obstacle course race competition. Second runner-up goes to the Philippine Navy.
And our first runner-up goes to the Philippine Army.
And for the champion is the Philippine National Police.
We will now proceed to the Tug of War Men's category. For our second runner-up goes to the Philippine Army.
First runner-up goes to the Philippine Air Force.
And for this year's champion in Tug of War Men's category goes to Philippine Navy!
And for the Tug of War Women's category, second runner up goes to the Philippine Navy.
Our first runner-up is the Philippine Air Force.
And for the champion of the Tug of War Women's category is the Philippine Army.
We will now proceed to the volleyball men's competition. Our second runner-up is the Philippine Air Force.
Our first runner-up is the Philippine Air Force. Philippine Navy, rather.
And forward champion goes to Philippine Army.
We will now proceed with the volleyball women's category. Second runner-up is the Philippine Navy.
Our first runner-up is the Philippine Air Force.
And the champion is the Philippine Army!
We will now proceed to the awarding to our overall team standing. Our fifth runner-up for this year's Olympics
2023
is Bureau of Fire Protection.
And for the fourth runner-up is the Philippine Coast Guard.
For our third runner-up for the overall team standing is the Philippine National Police.
For the second runner-up is the Philippine Navy.
And for our first runner-up for this year's AFP Olympics 2023 is from the Philippine Air Force.
Ladies and gentlemen, the champion of the overall team standing is the Philippine Army!
They still managed to defend their title.
Congratulations to all the winners, and of course, we'd like to thank our guest of honor and speaker and the Chief of Staff AFP, sir, for the awarding ceremony. Thank you very much. Once again, let us give a big, big round of applause to everyone. Likewise,
once again, congratulations to our winners. At this point, let us now proceed to the presentation of plaques of appreciation to be received by the heads of delegation together with their special service officers from our partner law enforcement agency. Please allow me to read the citation. Chief of Staff Armed Forces of the Philippines, Com. General Emilio Aguinaldo, Quezon City, plaque of appreciation is hereby presented to the Philippine National Police in grateful recognition and appreciation to the active participation in unwavering support during the conduct of the 2023 AFP, PNP, PCG, BFP, and BJMP Olympics, hosted by the Office of the Chief Special Service Armed Forces of the Philippines, given this 9th day of November 2023 at the Lapu-Lapu Grandstand, Com. General Emilio Aguinaldo, Quezon City, signed by General Romeo S. Browner Jr., Philippine Army, the Chief of Staff of Armed Forces of the Philippines.
Same plaque of appreciation is given to the Philippine Coast Guard. Same plaque of appreciation is given to the Bureau of Fire Protection. Same plaque of Appreciation is given to the Bureau of Jail Management and Penology. Thank you very much. At this juncture, may we request all the heads of delegation and respective special service officers for the lowering of their respective banners.
From the Philippine Army Head of Delegation, Lieutenant General Roy M. Galido, Philippine Army, the Commanding General, Philippine Army.
Together with the Director, SSCHHSG, Philippine Army, Colonel John Oliver F. Gabon Infantry MNSA, Philippine Army.
From the Philippine Air Force Head of Delegation, Major General Ramon J. Guillam, Philippine Air Force, the Vice Commander of Philippine Air Force.
Together with the Group Commander AFSSG, Philippine Air Force, Colonel Ronald P. Lakbain, Philippine Air Force, General Staff Corps.
From the Philippine Navy Head of Delegation, Vice Admiral Toribio D. Adasi Jr., Flag Officer in Command, Philippine Navy, and Captain Joselito de Guzman, Deputy Naval Installation Command, NIC.
Together with the Director DCSS, Philippine Navy Commander Alfredo P. Dimapilis Jr., Philippine Navy.
From the Philippine National Police, Police Colonel Antonio P. Maralag Jr., the Acting Director Headquarters Support Service.
Together with the Chief SSU, Philippine National Police, Police Lieutenant Colonel Chona D. Panganiban.
From the Philippine Coast Guard Head of Delegation, Coast Guard Commodore Ramon S. Lopez, the Deputy Commander, Coast Guard Education, Training, and Doctrine Command.
Together with the Commander CGSSC, Philippine Coast Guard Commander Jonathan S. Cerote.
From the Bureau of Fire Protection, Chief Superintendent Wilberto Rico Neil Angquan Chua, Deputy Chief for Operation, Bureau of Fire Protection.
Together with the Director DMC, BFP NHQ, Fire Senior Superintendent Stephen A. Riquina.
And from the Bureau of Jail Management and Penology, Head of Delegation, Chief Superintendent Dennis Yuro Kamura.
He's also with the Director DHRD, BJMP, Senior Superintendent Maria Annie Espinosa. Ladies and gentlemen, let the countdown begin.
3, 2, 1. We are now witnessing the lowering of their respective banners.
At this point, ladies and gentlemen, let us now proceed to the lowering of the Olympic colors. May we now request Commissioner Olivia Bong G. Koo, together with General Romeo S. Browner Jr., Philippine Army, sir, to be assisted by the heads of the delegation, other law enforcement agencies for the lowering of the Olympic colors. Let the countdown. At the count of three.
Three, two, one. We are now witnessing the lowering of the Olympics color for this year, 2023 Olympics.
A big, big round of applause, please. Thank you very much to our Chief of Staff AUFP and our guest of honor and speaker, and of course the heads of the delegations. You may now proceed to your respective seats. Thank you very much.
To introduce our guest of honor and speaker for this activity, may we request General Romeo S. Browner Jr., Philippine Army, the Chief of Staff, Armed Forces of the Philippines.
Magandang hapon sa inyong lahat. Good afternoon. Before I proceed to my pleasant task of introducing our guest of honor and speaker this afternoon, allow me to congratulate all our winners in this AFP, PNP, PCG, BFP, BJMP Olympics. Palakpakan po natin ang ating mga winners. So, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and privilege to introduce to you our guest of honor and speaker for today's ceremony. She was the first Filipino athlete listed in the Guinness Book of World Records, entitled as the Asia's Bowling Queen in 1972. A four-time world champion, a World Bowling Hall of Fame, and Philippine Sports Hall of Fame member. Ladies and gentlemen, let us all welcome the Commissioner Olivia Bong G. Koo of the Philippine Sports Commission.
Thank you very much for that introduction. Good afternoon po sa inyong lahat. Allow me to read to you the message of Chairman Bachman. We apologize that he could not come. So he sent me instead. He had other commitments to attend to. On behalf of the Philippine Sports Commission, I am glad to join here today to formally close the successful staging of this year's annual Olympics participated by our living heroes from the Armed Forces of the Philippines, Philippine National Police, Philippine Coast Guard, Bureau of Fire Protection, Bureau of Jail Management and Penology, and Bureau of Corrections. I also want to congratulate AFP Chief of Staff General Romeo Browner Jr., Police General Benjamin Acorda Jr., Coast Guard Admiral Ronnie Hill Gavan, PFP Director Louis Pucaran, BJMP Director Ruel Rivera, UCOR Director General Gregorio Catapang Jr., and all other distinguished members from the various forces for spearheading this event. The annual Olympics proved the ignited spirit of camaraderie and solidarity of all our active uniformed personnel from start to finish. As we conclude these games, let us not merely remember the victories and medals won, but more importantly, remember the lessons learned, the friendships established, and the bonds that have been strengthened. To all the participants, carry these experiences with you as you move forward in your military and personal lives. Continue to strive for excellence, uphold the values you have displayed here, and inspire those around you. The blueprint of best military athletes Hidilyn Diaz, Yumir Marcial, Carlo Paalam, Nesty Petesio, and many more have carried and showcased the country and the international sports stage. Medalist or non-medalist, may this event strengthen your aspirations to the best interests of the Philippines and of our citizenry. Rest assured, ako po ay very proud to say na ang ating mga commissioners, pati ang ating chairman, lahat po kami ay atleta. At alam po namin ang pusong atleta, kaya nandito kami para makatulong sa inyo. Maraming maraming salamat po at sama-sama nating ipagmalaki na bida ang bayaning malalaro. Maraming maraming salamat po.
Thank you very much, ma'am, for your message. At this point, may we request General Romeo S. Browner Jr., Philippine Army, sir, to present a token of gratitude to the Philippine Sports Commission. Thank you very much. Before we end our program, we will hold a photo opportunity.
May we request all the contingents to please proceed at the center of the grandstand grounds for a quick photo opportunity with our VIPs. Thank you.